us? You're dead men! Watch your back!
It's more they don't want another gang on their patch.
Okay. Pull off the road here.
All right. We're good.
Yeah. Remind me never to take up a career in... What was it?
Advertising.
Yeah. You think that woman set us up?
No, I don't think so. Maybe. This place is odd.
Yeah, I keep seeing those fellas.
Some local militia. Clearly not too happy to have some new competition. I'll go visit old Ma Braithwaite, see what's what.
Why?
We've been making money. The chest is filling up again, slowly but surely. Part of me thinks we just get ourselves good and lost. But we still need a lot more money before that can happen. So, for now, let me go give old Mrs. Braithwaite some of this moonshine as, well, let's call it a peace offering.
Sure.
That was fun, Fenton. We'll make an actor of you yet.
I'll go speak to Dutch.
So, what do you think?
About what?
The fine folks around these parts.
Oh, real nice.
Exactly. On the one side, we have got the Gray family. Scots, degenerates, drunkards, the local law. You couldn't make this stuff up. Rich as Croesus. And on the other, their mortal enemies, the Braithwaites. Moonshiners, hypocritical, both rolling, we believe.
In gold. And in the middle of it all, you got some inbred retelling of Romeo and Juliet.
Exactly.
So what you boys thinking?
We try to rob them both.
You sure?
Why not?
Because we got lawmen in three different states after us.
Last thing I want is to get us into trouble, but we need money. Now, we have the opportunity here to put ourselves in the middle of something ain't nobody gonna know we was here. Because even without us, these fools are gonna kill each other anyway.
Okay, well, Hosea's gone back to see that Braithwaite woman.
Good. Hosea should definitely take the lead on this. I sent Sean over to Braithwaite Manor, too. Now, you can meet up with them, or join John and Javier at the Gray's place. Something to do with the Braithwaite's prize horses.
Well, how the hell did we get an inn at the Gray's place?
Sheriff Gray kindly put in a word with his father. It ain't that complicated. We gotta convince each family that we're on their side, and then we rob them both. Before they figure out it was us that done it, and not the other lot, we'll be long gone. Think of it as payback for my daddy.
Payback. I ain't in the revenge business, Dutch. Least of all for something happened a long time ago.
Well, I guess we all gotta pay for something. Now, if you will excuse me, Arthur, I got to write a letter.
How's it going?
Good morning.
Morning to you.
Are you well?
That horse don't listen.
Girls has betrayed us.
Good morning, Arthur.
Is reading betrayal in your world, Miss Grimshaw? Not reading this. Idleness is betrayal because it means I work so you don't have to. That's not right, is it?
Thank you, Arthur.
It's okay. Oh, just a scratch.
okay if there ain't no convoy coming through. All right, go for it. Shooting. Whoo! Got your eye in. There'll be a... Oh, hell, someone showed up. What you looking at?
Hi there, mister.
Hi.
Got any idea what time it is?
I ain't got no clue.